excitement for the Ottawa Senators seeing this line. The chemistry of this line is going to play an important factor going into the season. For the Leafs, they can afford to split up some of that chemistry.
Simmons steers it around with it. NHL team. Almost certainly in Buffalo to open the season on October 13th. There's a deflection, and that finally looks for it. Team Rangers on it. Here comes William Nylander to the game.
He recognizes it.
Well, stretch it here. Stutzlin scores! Tim Stutzlin opens the scoring. And there's a...
He seems to have really changed the dynamics of how he plays on the ice. And he likes being in the middle of the ice. And there, a nice stretch pass.
Talbot.
There, he wasn't there when they won it. He pretty much built it. But coaches that have had
good luck there. They flipped it to center. Right back to the preseason. And right now, probably talking about this. There's a chance to take it. Rebounding it. Huge stop there by Paul Hudson. Another one. Great guy behind him. Hit the post. Ball stays with it. Jeanette. He set up the first goal. In front of the net. And Carter there to push it. And it hits. Mark Giordano. Holds on. Justin Hall scores! Takes it up. Gets over, scoops back. Against Ottawa as Malkin got in behind. Chalgren's day is done. There's Dylan Ferguson, a seventh round draft choice of Dallas in 2017, on a pro tryout with the Leafs. Brandstrom now out on the point to this power play. Stutzla calls for it, fired that right on. Brandstrom back the other way. Alex to Brickett and Dylan Ferguson, who nearly got it out. It comes for Giordano. Takes a look. He's got Steve looking for number two, and he's got it.